we're all good mates, like, but so that chilled, like, you can see nobody's like stressed out or anything, we're all chilled.
Be involved and like meet a lot of these guys, there's a lot of new freestylers, new skills, and the level's getting better and better, so to still be involved in it and still be part of it is pretty cool. So.
It's massive, it's going to be so much more pressure, but it's so much more professionally set up, and you can see that the sport's growing and it's wonderful for the sport.
And also it's an honour for me to judge, even though it's a hard job, and I'm here with two other great judges, so it's a lot of fun, and I can see that the scene here in Britain and Ireland, Scotland, it's been really growing a lot, and the level is really high this year.
Since I'm only freestyling in North Scotland, so to come down here and be able to practice with around 30 other people, it's just really good. So.
It's just really a bonus. I just want to be able to, like, even if I go out today, I just want to be able to go out with a good performance, be able to do myself proud and go home with, like, my head held high, train hard for next year.
This was the hardest UK championship by far. The crowd were amazing. The players were phenomenal. The host did amazingly. The whole setup was great, and I am so thankful to be here at the end of it. And, you know, I had a few injuries coming into this. You know, it was hard to get back into shape, and there was a few rough patches. I'm not gonna lie. A lot of great guys. Semi-finals, in particular, that was tough. Went to an extra round, and you know, to go against Daniel in the final. Yeah, we live in the same house, we train together, we know each other's tricks inside out, and you know, it's just a pleasure being in the final against him, and the lines of coming in here.
Amazing stuff, mate. 6 times you won that, impressive, amazing. So, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the 2015 Football Freestyle.